Yo, what's happening, people? Match review. Manchester United have won on penalties against Rochdale. Embarrassing, embarrassing, embarrassing. And do you know what? Yeah, I don't know, man. I'm lost for words. I'm absolutely lost for words because that is not accepted at Man United. That is absolutely not accepted, you know what I mean? The style of football we're playing, the you know what I mean? To absolutely get embarrassed, yeah, at Rochdale at home, yeah. It's just, you just can't make it up, can you? You just absolutely cannot make it up. And I don't know where this club's going. I don't know what is happening at this club. And you're thinking at the start, you're thinking, you know, the personnel's there, but just, I'm telling you guys, the tactics are just not there, man. The tactics are just not there. And it's just sad to see, man, you know what I mean? You go out there, Pogba playing, you know what I mean? And it's just, you know what I mean? I don't know, man, it's lost for words, man. You know what I mean? Webby, what's up, mate? What's happening?
Yeah, not bad, mate. Poor performance. Got through.
Still worrying for me, man. You know what I mean? 17th in the league, Rochdale are.
17th in the league, mate. Too many players are not coming to the party. This is a chance to lay a stake to the team.
Yeah.
And he didn't do it, mate. I really thought this was... Big Nights of Fred didn't do anything.
Yeah, you know what, man. I think he tried. He often puffed, but that's not good enough sometimes. Yeah.
Cool, but
do you not question all his in-game tactics, though? You know what I mean? The way that we're just still spreading the ball about and it's not really...
Do you know what, right? I look at midfield players over the years, and I'm a lot older than you. Yeah. And I don't like to say Patrick Vieira. 5-yard passes. What's all these 60, 70, 80-yard passes?
And the Hollywood passes, I know.
No good to keep possession, because if you've got the ball, they can't score.
Yeah.
Simple. It's not rocket science.
True.
Keep the ball. And then, I ain't going about Vieira, but he was the best at doing that. You know what I mean? And I'm not saying we're going to look for a Vieira, but at the end of the day, I'm not being funny, but if City played them tonight,
easy.
It'd be 8-0.
8-0, easy.
Do you know what I mean? And yeah. We struggled. We got through on penalties. We got through. But
still believe in Ollie, though?
Yeah, I still believe in Ollie. But there's people turning against him.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm one of them.
And it shouldn't be like that, because to be honest, for me, they give him the job too early. Now, no disrespect to Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, great player in his time, but what has he done?
Yeah.
What has he done? He won the Norwegian Pub League and relegated Cardiff. So, but there you go. We got to believe and back him. Only time will tell.
Yeah. No, so mate, Webby. Yeah, that's the match review, guys. Utterly embarrassing night, but it's one of them. It's a cup game. You go through to the next round, you know what I mean? Dare I say it, but it's just embarrassing for me, you know what I mean? You go there, you're thinking, just put 4-5 past them, you know what I mean? Put 4-5-0 past them, and then, you know what I mean? We'll get somewhere, but it's... I don't know, man. I just don't see the in-game tactics for me. The in-game tactics are just non-existent. You don't need two DMs playing in the middle of the park, you know what I mean? Fred should have been played more further forward. Pereira again, I don't know what he's just persistent to be at right wing. It baffles me, absolutely baffles me. But you know what I mean? It's just, I don't know, man. It's just words have left him, man. I've said what I've got to say on the rant, and that's why I feel like I'm a bit speechless at the minute. You know what I mean? But things have got to improve, because we've got Arsenal next. Things have got to improve massively, absolutely massively, because Arsenal are going to be hungry. 3 points, the 3 points ahead of us. They create daylight by players, you know what I mean? 6 points ahead of us. I think that's a bit of a too much to carry, knowing that we play inconsistent in every position, but we go again, and yeah. You alright, mate? But yeah, you alright, probably good, yeah? Yeah, but I don't know. I'm still Ollie out. I still have my feelings about him. I just think he's just not good enough as a manager. The in-game tactics are just non-existent, you know what I mean? The personnel's there, but sometimes you've got a culture team into playing, and that's just not happening. But yeah, that's my match review, guys. Let me know what you think in the comments. Like, subscribe, all of that, and we'll come back soon. Take care, bye-bye.